Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. Your 2013 IMC Conference Field Hockey Champions, the Cubs of Catholic High School. They win 5-1 over Old Field School here at Goucher College. A very impressive performance by the Cubs. I have two key players with me. To my left, she had two goals and an assist, I think. Do we have an assist? No, two goals. Rebekah Kempske, is that right?
Yeah.
All right, next to her, she also had the game's first goal and also had two assists, I think, as my notes are upside down. Kelci McCoy, as again, the Catholic Cubs are your 2013 IMC Conference champions, and I'll start with Kelci. Kelci, a year ago, you guys got to this point and lost to St. Tim's. Today, you guys finished the mission. I mean, just talk about today's win.
I don't know. We just had a lot of hard work as a team. We really wanted this win, so we all came together to do it.
Talk about your first goal. That sort of like set the table for everything that happened this afternoon.
Yeah, that just kind of happened. I was running down there, and I got through like three girls and put it in there.
Right. Rebekah, two goals. You sound like you were in the right place at the right time. I mean, just kind of, first of all, just talk about the overall performance by your team this afternoon.
Oh, it was just awesome. The energy was so high, and it was just, like, awesome. We all worked together, and it was, like, an amazing. The third time's a try, really, and everyone just passing the ball, and it was just perfect, I believe, all together.
Right. So much disappointment. You lost here last year. You lost here a few years earlier. I mean, kind of just take us through those couple of years, and what's the biggest difference with those teams to this team that has made you guys so successful?
Well, we just, like, freshman year we lost, but it was like triple overtime. We were like, next year we'll get it. We lost last year, and we'll be like, next year we have to get it. And then this year we got it. It was just amazing. And I think it was just like the third time coming, you know, you have to, like, accomplish something. So just like the energy, and just even the Old Fields was like awesome, and St. Tim's that was the year before was awesome, but like just coming together, and also we have nine juniors, nine juniors, so all like that makes a big difference as well.
All right, Kelci, you guys are pretty young. Wow, only a couple of seniors, a lot of juniors, a lot of sophomores. I mean, this is a very bright future for Catholic. Talk about that.
It's just, we've worked, I think, as the juniors, we came in our freshman year, and we came to the championships. That was our first year here, as like, in a while for Catholic High. And it's like, the juniors, I feel like we have a very strong set of juniors, and we just get better and better with each other, so.
What does it mean to you to win this championship?
It means a lot. I'm glad we finally did, because it's been a while.
Right.
It took three tries. We finally got it.
All right. Yeah, the third time is the charm, as Kelci McCoy and Rebekah Kempske, part of the 2013 Catholic High Championship team. They win the C-Conference field hockey title with a 5-1 victory over Old Field School here at Goucher College. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.